Hello, everyone. My name is Zeffirelli. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. There. It's raining. Nice. Oh, the egg fest. We'll be doing that. Alright, so we got processed geodes. Oh, I got lots of cherry bombs. That'd be good. Inside of here. Oh jeez. Oh god, I gotta pee now. Been drinking a lot of coffee. Usually you're supposed to make from the poop. But no. Me, I gotta pee. I gotta pee. I just started recording. Fuck. It's alright. I can hold on to it. I have a bladder of steel. If I do not, alright, I'm just waiting for it to be 8 so I can go process the geodes. I do have 3. Oh, hiccups. I'm gonna sneeze. Yep. Excuse me. Jeez. Jeez Louise. So right now I am, what I'm planning on doing today is probably go mining some more, if not, probably go fishing, probably fill up on my little thing here. Get me. I have a sword. Ain't afraid to use it. So yeah, I have a game currently downloading. I went shopping. Bought my Steam card. I'm not going to tell you guys what it is. Just going to say we'll bring back some nostalgia. Back of your youth. At least it's going to be for me. Something I played a long time ago. I guess I'll play it every now and then. It has some cards of it. It's a card game. Same. Try to find out what it is, because I'm stupid. Gave away the clue. Probably don't. Maybe not know. Red green bean. I don't. Why? I'm not even selling green beans or making them. Cauliflower I'm working on currently. Let's process the geodudes, and get back to mining. So we can reach, 410? That's axe. Oh, no, I already have reach. Still haven't met that one girl yet. Don't know where she is. By the time I have been in town a lot. Could be given to I could get that to someone. My waifu for this character will probably be Emily. Oh no. Here, have a ball. Seeds. You know, summer, right?
Yeah.
Do I want to go kill instead of mine today? Nah, I don't want to. let's go fishing a bit. Because tomorrow we have the egg fest. Fishing up. It's raining and fishing. Oh, no. Oh, God. I thought I lost it. Was it here? You bitch. No, you whore. That must have been a catfish. Just as I was about to talk about it. It's usually when it's raining and on these rivers, catfish appear. Let's go somewhere else. So right now, I found out one girl. Wait, right, there's Emily. Spring, season of pastels. I actually referred jewel tones myself. Oh, excuse me, I was mumbling about fashion again. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. I already talked to you, so... Where does she live, actually? Sorry for barging. Oh, there she is. Haley, that's her name. What am I doing here now? Couldn't miss it all. I'm sorry. Oh, that's easy. Can I give? Yo, M. Thank you. Feeling positive energy from this gift. No problem. Geez for it. Thank you. Oh, geez. I heard a popping. Are you guys right? I'm sorry. Oh, that's my mic stand wobbling. I haven't done a home tour yet, which will be probably one and only. I'll be moving here again soon. Again. I know, right? Sit the fuck down. Relax. I know I want to, but... Fuck, I want to go to your places, man. Someone tell me, hey, you just gotta go. Go do things. I'm like, I don't want to, but... Nah, fuck it. I am 18, so I need to get on my own, even though I'm paying $800 a month, but, that's good. You know, I've been kind of want to be on my own, try to live on my own. Be pretty cool. Hard, for sure. Definitely won't be spending the money that I'm spending now on things I want. It's probably going to be on other things like taxes and shit. Crabs are here. The crabs. I don't have crabs. Stop. I'm gonna have sex. Come on. I got crabbed. Man, I hope the game that I'm downloading pops in. Oh, fuck. Alright. Since it popped up and I accidentally, and I went down to view it. Yes, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! But it's the Legacy Duelist, or what it's called. They want to play that for a while. Well, that's pretty cool. I haven't played a Yu-Gi-Oh game since, what's it called? Duelist Rose or something like that? The PS2 game? Or one of the PS2 games? Oh, what am I doing? Oh, there's five more. Let's kill. Yeah, last never mind. False. Last Yu-Gi-Oh game. Last one I played was the GX RPG game for the PS2. Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. And speaking of Yu-Gi-Oh! For this that got into that stuff, of course, into that card game was GX. So any higher up, well, a little bit into 5Ds. I watched the first few episodes, was it into it, and like, they're on bikes now? Jeez. But I heard it wasn't too bad, but wasn't into it. I have too many cards, I don't want to get more cards and learn all these different summoning crap. I'm good with normal cards. Alright, let's see. Let's find some crap. Oh, got some geodes again. Oh yeah, I want to get down to the 10th floor, because down on the 10th floor, I can get treasure. And I know, back again on Yu-Gi-Oh, I think in this one, there's a guy, well, the guy named Seeker, and he has these Zodiac pieces for Yugi, or not Yugi, but Weevil, I think his name is. Bug little kid, oh, the bug nerd, throws them off of the yacht where that they were going to the Pegasus Dueling Kingdom where. Threw the Zodiac pieces off. I'm like, oh, what a bitch. No. But now apparently the Seeker guy has it. Oh, run. Not there. Fuck. Oh, the plank. Don't plank, man. What put you here? Run! Fuck. I don't want to use all my... get to the thing today. Fuck. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Run. Oh. Oh. I deserve that. I didn't know I was able to plant that with right click or. Museum. Is it really? Oh, I'm on tip. I am. Oh, leather boots. Receive leather boots. One defense, one immunity. Let's go. let's go back up. I'm good. Yes, please. Fill my stomach. I like how the bomb only took 8 damage, but it knocked off a lot. Health. Jeez. That's it out with animals. Bow. Anyway. Oh. That's it. Just checking the time. I know. Probably time on there. It's midnight. Funny, it's gonna be midnight here soon. In game.
I don't belong here. I'm a creep. I'm a loser. No skin, lady. I need to get a bed here. Oh, 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 sleep. Sleep.
Shut up. Oh no, it's the age pass, so I can't do it shit anyway. Fuck. Alright, so I think I need to collect 9 eggs, if I remember correctly. Oh, I've never done it before, but do it. Oh, shit. Smack him. Smack him with my finger. Relax. I was watching Ray Novice Jr.'s, or Brown Man's, live stream. Stardew, and he was doing the 8th festival. Oh, it's 8. Alright. And the Abigail will always win if you don't get 9. Because I got 8 for the first time because I have a different account, or not different account, but a different profile. I forgot about save with a different character. Hey dog. Oh wait, I should probably do water. Here. Sorry for the last like few days that didn't give you no water. Luckily you can't die of starvation or dehydration. Don't know why I was about to say. Starvation. Jeez. I can't plant those seeds anyway because they're summer seeds. Fuck. Alright, let's put these up here. What the hell is going on? The egg festival has started. $2,000. Oh, jeez, $2,000.
Almost there.
Actually, I think I am almost there. I only have 500 more. Try to get it. Let's see. Let's start the wheel. So, pull. You want to smell. Let's talk to Emily. Yo, so, I've been up since dawn, coloring eggs, and it's always my favorite part of the season. Oh, cool. So, now it's the festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. What's up? I'm a bunny now. Let's get this festival started. Let's get started here.
Let's get it started, huh? Let's get it started in here.
Alright, come on. Show up, and let's start this festival so that we can, yes.
Go!
There's one right here. I know there's one up there, but I can't get to that one.
No.
Oh, there's nothing over here. Crap. 3. Egg. Oh, there's an egg over there. Oh. No, won't make it. Alright, it's right there. I see it. What? It was right there. I can see it. No, I was clicking on it, but I couldn't click on it. God damn it. That's bull crap. There we go, one. Oh, that's bullshit. There was an egg there. I was clicking on it, but it wouldn't let me pick it up. Fuck. It was good. I don't know what you get for the prize, but... Thank you for coming, everyone. No problem. And that was that day. I guess we just go down. Now let's chop some trees down. Or maybe we could, yeah, trees. I probably said it's dozens of times, but good thing this isn't Don't Starve. That game has the tree gods over, and they come and try to kill you because you're chopping down too much trees. What the fuck? Alright, that was odd. Thought I had my phone go off, but I didn't. That just don't. That must be annoying. I'm sorry. Alright, I should probably go around. I should go lay down. I'm getting there. I should probably make some more pathways first for doing lights and stuff. Just, uh. 69. Cool. Chop down trees. Just chop down trees. Alright, oh, need a scythe. I can't cut that. Oh, there it goes. Cut again. Pathways. There we go. Okay, yeah. There. Now let's light the path. There we go. Let's go process geodes first, then give Emily this topaz. If we have any more of those museums, then we can donate them. There's a penny over there. Alright, so let's go try that just so here. Nope. Probably is at the So let's go process these geodes. I guess my audio's really low. I got two. So let's go to the museum. The museum. So sorry about that. Did I water the plants? No, it didn't. Oh shit, I should probably go and water the plants. Fuck. I forgot to water my plants. Oh shit. I should probably do that. They're probably dead. Fuck, I killed my plants. No. Alright, so I forgot to water my plants. Fuck. Dry. Crap. Alright, here. Here's the water. Water. I'm Reaver. Very good. Are online playing games. We'll play with them, but my internet is a potato. It's really garbage. Can beta play any multiplayer on my Xbox One. So it would be even worse on here. Alright, so let's... Oh, she's not in here yet. Can I meet the real person now? Sheesh, I'm gonna get killed. Oh yeah, I can. Alright. We can probably go do that then. Oh, the old lady. Oh, she's not the old lady from Resident Evil 7. Then she'll be creepy as fuck. I forgot, is the wizard down from my house, or is he... I could have went down the other way, shouldn't I? Yeah, screw it, yeah, I'll go back. Wasting time! Ooh. Hey, Harvey, you just... I'll give you something. Can you, give me some weed? Oh, there you are. There you are. Excuse me. Thanks. Thank you so much. No problem. Your personality reminds me of a character from a webcomic that I read. Oh. Ew, it smells. Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. See, like, some figure slowly runs up, grabs the gate, shakes it, scares the shit out of the kids. Wait, what? How? Where'd you hear? I just saw Vincent back there. Like, this has just got to be a match for a big rusty old key. Bitches, please. There's something moving around in there. Oh, I go around by myself. Can't really see her. Whoa! I got probed by the ghost. Got probed. Supposed to be at school? Oh, am I Sunday? Well, there's Sunday school. Who the hell are you? Whoa. What the hell? Fucking pizza. Dude, I would like pizza, but it's too much to lay it. Fuck it down. Okay, I guess you just stop by every now and then. Oh, there is the wizards. Oh. Hey. Oh, man. Push off my homework all week. And it's like I'll be pulling another all-nighter. You shouldn't be doing that. I've done that as a few times. Oh. Oh, oh shit. Cthulhu is being summoned. Come in. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Midway between physical and internal. Oh. I have seven elements. Elementals. Keeper of the chain. Secret chain. You get the point. Yeah. And you're for surely the one who rival I have long foreseen. Here, I'll let you show you something. What size? He doesn't whip out his dick, he whips out his wand. Boom, his magical wand. Behold, you're a wizard now. Yo, it's a spirit. Or it's apple. Oh no, it's the talking fruit things from annoying orange. Oh no, please. You've seen one before, haven't you? Yes, actually it looks like the one that I've seen. They call themselves Genemos? Genemos? Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they've refused to speak with me. Maybe because you teleported them in our existence. I'm not sure why they moved to the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. Found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here, I'm gonna see for myself. I'll return shortly. Alright, bye. I found the note. You could just. The language is obscured, but I wasn't able to decipher it. We, the Genemo, are happy to aid you in return. We ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. Come here. His face, my god. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, camel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? Getting high right now, man. Hey, drink it up. Let's incense of the forest. Or the incense of the forest. Permit your body. If you can speak. Oh. Just drink some random crap that some weird guy gives you. Oh shit, I'm tripping out, man. Oh, dude, we're tripping. Oh god. I'm one with the tree, and then the tree is with me. The force is with me. I'm one with the tree and the tree is with me. The rope one, that one guy. One with the force and the force is with me, or however it says. Find out what? Getting the power of the force magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Genemo scrolls. Hey, do you mind me smashing your box? I just wanna look around. Oh, sorry about that. I just saw a random door in the floor. I'm like, oh hey, what's this? Pretty cool. Yo, Abigail, don't go over here. Some guy's gonna give you some weird shit and you're gonna trip out. The tree gods are definitely gonna love you. tree guards. Oh god, I killed so many trees. Why do you still respect me as a human being? Oh god. Alright, so it's 6 p.m. What
the fuck?
Alright, I guess let's see where. So where we go next. Don't know where to see where it is, but I'm gonna
find out. Oh boy.
I think I found it. Nope. There it is. Apparently something in here. It's locked. Jump. You can do it, just jump. So, I got literally nothing accomplished. In this place, well, did in a way, didn't really make no money. But money isn't all. Nah, I'll put it there, actually, that's perfect. My PC's like, oh, kill me! You're downloading game and playing game at the same time. Oh my god, please! Let's see. Only one heart. I should check see. Wait, hold on. That's what we're going to do now. 2 days. Our hearing's down at the sea. Into the sea. Harvey, that was. Alright, so there's nothing else. Yes. Nothing. Oh. Oh, hey, what's up? So let me just do this spot, see if you're getting any fish. No, you're definitely getting wood. Got some fish. Oh, jeez. Must be an eel. Nope, you're out. So, trying to get some herrings. Let's see. Oh. Are you a herring? Perfecto. Nice. Got the herring. Now just gotta wait till next episode to give it to Harvey. It's been like 3 days from this game. Before I end this video. I want to check the calendar. Oh, Emily's birthday is on the 27th. That's a flower dance. Okay. Emily's gonna be my waifu in this playthrough. She's gonna be my waifu. It's getting late. I know. I'm going there. I'm getting there. I wonder if it's like how like Skyrim is. Like, you marry someone and... It would suck if I accidentally sold the fish. Then I'd be mad at myself. I'm like, I'm just a fucking idiot. I'll sell you too. Fuck it. Needed the Nero. Two can make survivor burger. 300 bucks. Nice. That's nice. Okay, I guess that's it for this episode. I guess I've been trying to pop up the mic a lot, but I'm at max, so I don't know. I guess I need to lower down the volume of the game, probably. I don't know, but that's it for this episode. If you guys enjoy, nice. And just let me know if you're enjoying criticism or feedback would be nice. But other than that, that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.